Coming up next on your left, Dana Brooke. On your right, Becky Lynch. Dana Brooke, the newcomer to the women's division here in WWE, going to go one-on-one.
Actually, it was funny if you want me to tell you that.
Don't talk to me. But hey, if you actually got in shape, changed your face, and dressed like you cared about life, you'd be the first guy I call.
Dana Brooke, one-on-one with Becky Lynch, next. We are back live on Monday Night Raw, episode 1,199, with the Irish Last Kicker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Well, last week here on Monday Night Raw, Becky Lynch was introduced to Dana Brooke. It happened during an interview with Becky and Emma.
Becky, just admit it. You're inferior. As far as that eye injury is concerned, what you really need is eyes in the back of your head.
Get her.
Hey, Becky. Remember Dana Brooke, right?
Hey, Becky. E-N-D, Emma and Dana are here. And playtime is over.
An opportunity at revenge here tonight on Raw.
And her opponent, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke!
Well, guys, on Thursday night on SmackDown, Dana Brooke with her in-ring debut here at WWE. Now, she beat Becky Lynch that night, but that was because she had an assist from Emma. We learned earlier today on WWE.com that Emma has been sidelined now with a back injury for an indefinite amount of time. So we got to try to figure out what this is going to mean for Dana Brooke here tonight as she goes it alone against Becky Lynch.
Well, Dana happily jumped on that pick on Becky bandwagon that was spearheaded by Emma. But I've known Dana Brooke a long time. She has no problem now taking that entire spotlight for herself.
Maybe the whole world is picking on Becky. Maybe it's Becky's fault.
How is it Becky's fault?
Well, nobody seems to like her. Her own teammates turned on her. Dana Brooke has turned on her. Obviously, there's something wrong with Becky.
Becky and Dana as Dana backs Becky into the corner.
One, two.
Dana Brooke. Oh, pro fitness competitor.
Former gymnast, bodybuilding champion. Also, a very condescending attitude.
Graduate of Kent State University. Oh, Dolph Ziggler went to school. And Becky Lynch with a
there you go
forearm and now mocking Dana Brooke.
I like it.
And Dana into a deep arm drag by Becky and another one. And Becky Lynch is done playing games with Dana Brooke, who needs a breather.
I understand. This is something Becky is.
You don't do that. I'm out of here.
Oh, yeah, not quite.
Oh, and Becky Lynch came off the apron, and Dana Brooke sidestepped her. And now Brooke throws Becky Lynch into the barricade.
Inside the ring.
You want to do that?
Three.
Pirate, you realize in NXT that Dana Brooke has a very vicious side, and we're seeing signs of that here against Becky Lynch. We got to watch this. Becky driven into the barricade.
Dana Brooke's credit here.
So by Dana. Becky able to kick out.
He has risen to the occasion here.
She's dominating a great competitor in Becky Lynch. And by the way, Byron, you have a chance with Dana Brooke. If you had a different head and a different body, she might like you.
That's good to know.
Dana Brooke's submission maneuver on Becky Lynch using her.
She gets up.
She didn't give up.
She gets up.
Tell me what you want to do.
Dana using her power. What's Becky going to do? Is Becky going to tap out to Dana Brooke here tonight, live on Raw?
Becky's trying to fight it, trying to create some separation.
And she does. And Becky with a right. And another one.
Damn.
Like Oder punching Batista.
Oh, man. Oh, Dana Brooke, though. What a slam. Cover. Oh, I thought she went for the cover, but again, going to inflict more punishment on Becky Lynch. Cover this time and a kick at it, too.
Dana's adopted this mentality that Becky's inferior, and I think she wants to not only beat her, she wants to embarrass Becky Lynch.
Just wants to prove she can do it on her own tonight without Emma around. Becky Lynch tried to roll over. Oh, wow, and a clothesline. And now Becky building momentum.
Some of that straight fire coming at you, Dana.
Becky caught her with a knee in the face, and now Becky Lynch is rolling. And bye. Forearm. Irish whip into the corner.
Wow.
Now Becky.
The Beck Splitter.
And Becky Lynch looks to put Dana Brooke away. Hooks the leg, and Dana powers at it too.
Becky trying to make Dana eat her words.
Well, Becky understands that. She's trying to be used as a stepping stone here, and she certainly doesn't want that. She's too great a competitor for that.
Well, Becky Lynch is no stepping stone as she heads up to the top rope.
Yeah, but that's what Dana Brooke is trying
to
do.
Watch out, watch out. And Dana causing Becky to lose her balance, and now the strength of Dana Brooke. Becky looking to roll her up, though. Dana Brooke just sat out on her, hooked the legs up. Victory for Brooke.
Here is your winner, Dana Brooke.
That's a bit of a shocker.
It is.
When you come out here against a great competitor like Becky Lynch, who's been running for the championship, and Dana Brooke on her first match of Raw wins.
Dana Brooke impressive here on Monday Night Raw as we get ready for Sunday at Extreme Rules, where the women's champion Charlotte will defend against Natalya in a submission match. We're going to show you how this all came about. It happened